Next part, we're going to chapter 4, which is the final chapter. Level 1, it came from rock bottom. Right. Always with these citizens on rock bottom blowing raspberries at every speech. So, rock bottom pretty much has the same design as the rock bottom in Revenge of a Flying Dutchman, only with more details like these buildings. Well, anyways, let me just try to get this guy down here so I can have him break this barrier. Sacrifice myself, but it was worth it. And we got those silly old block bubbles again. Oop. Better get to those Krabby Patties. Sometimes I miss Krabby Patties in this level. I'll try not to. Hey! There we go. These guys are just all over the place. I better deactivate you so I can won't have you shooting me when I'm trying to do this. Get the key. Now let's let these bubbles alternate. And I got another of you guys. I'll take that. And I'll take that as well. This level isn't really that long, but I don't know how many videos it will take for me to do this time. Because like I said, some levels can be pretty short, some can be pretty long. Those bonus levels don't really help me as much. Especially that I keep failing at them sometimes. There's the candy machine. Remember in the console versions, you go near it and the bus will drive off. That's a little Easter egg from the episode. It always happens to me. Trying to keep in mind on which of these blocks are right. Hey! How dare you sneak up on me like that? Whatever. At least I know what I'm doing this time. See, the thing is, it's mostly based on how well you're doing and on how long it will take you, your videos will take. If you're doing well, it will be pretty short. If you join us a while, then it will make the video take even longer. Anyways, here we go again with this. And it looks like we're in Jellyfish Fields with the same background as the second level in Chapter 3. Ah. That jellyfish always messed me up. You get hit and then you will lose your chance to get a Krabby Patty. Same with these jellyfish. You get hit, you lose your chance to get those Krabby Patties. Oh crap, that was my fault. I wasn't paying attention. This is gonna be my last try for now. If I miss, I'm quitting. And we'll have to try this again off screen when I've done the second level. Ah! Missed you! There we go. Level 2, Deep Trouble. Hey, Gary. We got ourselves a new robot that will take us, that will give us a boost. Now, of course, I get them. Push him whether he's on or off. Let me just push him there to go here. We're still in rock bottom because it's of the design, but it's a bit darker, so are we in a trench of advanced darkness? I mean, it makes sense because it's so dark. Who knows? Anyways, I had to get up here. Ah! He just snuck up on me like that. Hated those electricity bots. Huh. Oh, I'll take that. Mystery and Patrick. Ah, yes, those. You remember those in the Game Boy version of Revenge of the Flying Dutchman. I always take you to new areas. Anyways, we have to go this way for to find a key. Oops. We Oh, I should have brought that guy with me. This level always confuses me. Ooh, this guy. This guy can alternate from spikes all over his body to spikes to only on his top. Because there is a version of these spiky robots with spikes on our heads. Well, you can deactivate them if make the spikes on their head versions and push them around, but Mystery can't chop on them either. And speaking of spikes, there are a lot of spikes in this level that always get on my nerves. It's a little shortcut I made. Well, let's leave Mystery here so I can get to Becca to bring this guy here. Oh, no. Hate it when that happens. I think I'm on a 12-minute mark by now. I better be quick. Ah. Try to get to the edge because it will make things easier for me, but I just end up falling off. Anyways. I think I'm supposed to go down first. Because there's a key down there. And I got two more Krabby Patties to find. Which means I might be close to the end. Just hope I can fit for all this. Why did I get up on this road? It's not that high. Let me just remove you so I can get him to get rid of these barriers. And see what I mean? These spikes are just all over the place. Now I can bring you in and you go away. You go away as well. Let's go down here. Get the key. Last spatula and Krabby Patties and complete the level. Oops. No. So, next part, Last Sound Mountain.